To our YouTube channel, ladies and gentlemen, we are informing you with the report that millionaire property developer Mark Lyon dies while serving prison sentence. An Auckland millionaire property developer has died. Mark Lyon in hospital. Lyon was sentenced to 15 years behind bars in 2014 on drug and sex charges, including playing young women with drugs and sexually assaulting them in a Duncan style room in central Auckland. The youngest of his victims was at the age of 40.